Hello, I'm Dr. Elias Zambidis. I'm a pediatric bone marrow transplant physician at Johns Hopkins. As a practicing physician scientist, I care for children with leukemia and other blood disorders. My laboratory studies a very special class of human stem cells called human pluripotent stem cells that can make any part of the body. I'm interested in expanding my practice as a transplant physician to use your human pluripotent stem cells for treating diseases such as cancer, autoimmune disease, and vascular disorders. Recently, my lab generated clinically useful human pluripotent stem cells for treating vascular disorders.